Robin Wolf feels very strongly about her Oklahoma roots.
There's a root right up here. This one. It has some nice movement to it.
She delights in both the gnarled cedar roots that are the signature of her art pieces and the deep family roots from along the red shale banks of the Cimarron.
My great-great-grandparents homesteaded here on the north side of the river in the first land run.
Robin has had her hands in the Oklahoma soil since childhood, and just as her ancestors carved out a life from this red clay, it seems serendipitous that Robin would go on to make her mark on the world also with clay.
I learned to pot in high school. I was the problem child and sent to art class so that they could maybe do something with me. And they did. They taught me how to throw on a potter's wheel.
To Robin's astonishment, the craft came easily to her from the beginning.
When everybody else's pots were these little, mine were wonderful, swoopy, and I had control.
Then life happened. Robin unplugged her potter's wheel for nearly two decades while she raised three daughters and earned a living as an insurance adjuster. But her hands never forgot the clay, and soon the pull was just too much. With the practicality that seems our birthright, Robin turned her master bedroom into a potter's studio, which was quite a surprise for her husband, Larry, and began doing what had always come naturally.
I started doing my jugs simply because they're usable. The thought of having something that you only dust just makes me nuts. So I do usable stuff.
Soon, more jugs and teapots and promise jars came flying off the wheel. But this is far from an assembly line operation. It is a partnership with Mother Nature.
When I create a piece and I incorporate my native vines and woods or the antlers into it, those are things that come from our ground.
Her teapots also feature hand-hammered copper lids, fashioned from the scraps of a local manufacturer. Robin's glazes are inspired by the shades of Oklahoma, like this one she calls cottonwood.
And it goes from the dusty silvery gray to a really nice yellow that the cottonwood leaves will turn in the summer.
Each piece is unique in delicious hues that almost seem edible. You will want to take some home.
One of the places where you can pick up your very own piece of Robin Wolf pottery is here in Bricktown at the Red Dirt Marketplace.
Here, Robin Wolf pottery stands shoulder to shoulder with Kathy Leitner's rich Western oil paintings and Robin's mom's famous Scotch bonnet jelly. So if you're searching for your Oklahoma roots, we have found them for you. And an exquisite piece of Robin Wolf pottery captures our state in a way that you can truly hold on to. In Oklahoma City, I'm Shel Wagner.